Southern Light Most Improved Racer from the previous race in the Magic Medals, Yakima Implement Chevrolet. He received a check for $350. Car number 5 of Troy Trammell. As we move into that 11th position, he's sponsored by Winner's Choice. It's a Chevrolet. He is also a rookie. Car number 72, a B.J. Tedrick. Past Series Champion, Frontier Equipment Company, A1 Heating and Air Conditioning. He races all the way out of Eagle, Idaho. A big Yakima welcome for car number 25, John Dillon. Winner on the series in the Quality Rentals, Rent and Roll Chevrolet. He races out of Lakewood, Washington. Car number 8, Wilbur Bruce. A 4-time series champion, sponsored by Leonard Evans Hyundai. Signature Finance is a Chevrolet. He races out of East Wenatchee, Washington. Car number 64 of Garrett Evans.
Boo!
And a rookie in the Rich Car Corner, BRI Chevrolet. Car number 31 of Jason Frazier. And with Fast Time, what a job this team has done. They races out of Rwanda, Washington. Mitchell Trucking and Paving, Coca-Cola Chevrolet. Car number 99 of Shane Mitchell. He races out of Boone, Oregon. Arrowhead Soft, Daryl's Economy Muffler. It's a Chevrolet. Car number 69 of Brandon Real. Most recent winner on the AutoZone Northwest Series. He races out of Papa, Washington. Nutter Racing Engine, Victory Circle Chevrolet. Car number 73, Gary Lewis.
Woo!
Moving into that third position, L&P Body Shop, Yale Forklift Chevrolet. He races out of Surrey, British Columbia. Car number 39, a Pete Hardy.
Out-qualifying
his father and starting in the second position in the Edge Transmission Harding Forklift Chevrolet. He races out of Langley, British Columbia. Car number 93 of Shane Harding. And racing out of Ellensburg, Washington, in the Comfort Inn out of Everett, Knutson Lumber Chevrolet and the Bowman's Electroplaning. Car number 33 of Travis Bennett. Ladies and gentlemen, your field, as soon as we get the word from the people in NASCAR that everything is safe, everyone is buckled in, we'll be ready to go with our starting and those four most famous words in motorsports.
that hit that was wiped out, signifying that this is going to be an official start. Here comes, see how they do with it. Easy Harding on this lap. It doesn't look like it's going to make it. They're having some issues getting that right tire on there. Here they come.
Drop it, drop it,
Jeff,
drop it,
Jeff.
Get him on the outside, on the outside, yeah! Get him, get him, get him!
We'll be right back. bottom, one lap down. First car to get his lap back, if he can, Pete Harding in the number 39. Consensus up here is that Pete Harding is extremely fast, maybe one of the fastest out there. This is where that'll make its way in. Check this, they start out. Starting up here.
Yeah.
seven car looks like fired up there. He is, I believe, on the lead lap along with his 72. Jason Jefferson also on the lead lap. We'll see if we can get it from that car to here. All the cars on the lead lap. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Like the 27 car, Jason Jefferson, having a hard time refiring. The 9.5 car is is the number 33 and with a career best third place finish That is Shane Mitchell.
Just take the mic and talk, man.
Oh, man, I don't know what to say. I don't know. The car wasn't too good right in the beginning there, and then it came to us there through the middle of the race. And, you know, we might have got lucky with Brandon taking a bad one there, but I don't know. It got better as we got. So, Victory Circle Car, Sandblasters Incorporated, Sign Factory, Berkman Nutter Racing Engines. A lot of people here to thank, the whole team, my mom and dad, everybody. Did an awesome job here. Two in a row. Let's go try and make it three next week.
All right, you come out of here one more time with the points lead, and it's going to get a lot more nice here before it gets better, my friend.
Oh, yeah. It's a tough year. I mean, we got so many guys that can win these races, so we're just lucky to be up here first, and we'll just do the best we can.
All right, we'll talk to you Thursday, pal. Thanks a lot. Gary Lewis, you win.
Gary! Woo!
Second place finish out of Ellensburg, Washington, car number 33, Travis Bennett.
All right, Travis, come here, pal. Nice job. Did you have anything for that 73, or did anybody tonight?
You know, I thought I did there for a while. My car was great, but we could get long runs, and them short runs were really hurting me. But there for a while, we thrilled Gary back in. I thought I could dive underneath him and give him one more shot, but there towards the end, we kind of faded a little bit. But we'll take second as a really good points night for us, and we'll go on to Wenatchee on the first.
I kept thinking that you were just kind of laying back, you know, just going to give it, you have one shot to do it. Did you ever find that one shot?
I kept seeing them.